knew the fracture would occur. Prepared for it.
Holy shit.
And he never tried to stop it.